Loudspeakers in Scotland, and we're here in sunny Las Vegas at the Alexis Park, and we have our flagship model with us, which we're exhibiting, which is the Deco 20, and this is the signature version. So we have sold these in the UK for the last 8-9 months, and this is the first pair in the US. As you can see, it's a three-way. The box is made in kind of slices, so we can really make it any shape we want. We're not limited in any way there. But when we made these ones, we realised it had a kind of an Art Deco feel to it. We were already ART, so hence the name, the Art Deco.
So the speaker cabinets are actually made of
many layers. Yeah, as you can see, we've made a feature of the lines, so you see the shape of the cabinet. But essentially, the cabinets are cut from slices, and then everything is epoxy coated, and then bolted together. So that it's a very strong structure. We don't want the cabinet getting involved. What you want is the sound coming from the drive units only. So we've got to take the cabinet out of the equation. So that's what we've done. Finished in any colour that you want. We do it in car paint, which means that there's about 7 million colours to choose from. So it's gonna there's no problem there with choice. The speaker is pretty efficient, so it'll work with most amplifiers. We're using it here today with the Audio Technique amplifier from Japan, and it only has 8 watts, and it's driving these really very nicely. Speaker also comes with a grill. Don't think that we don't provide grills, but it goes on with small magnets that are actually holding the drivers in. So it means we don't have the kind of
the
horrible
holes,
receptacles that you tend to see. I think with a speaker of this quality, you've got to try a little harder. But that kind of clips on there, like so.
Very nice.
And so you don't need to use the grills, but at least the facility is there, and it's very easy to put on and off,
mm-hmm.
you know, without damaging anything. That's the Deco 20.
Okay, so, yeah. Wonderful. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Have a good show.
Thanks for coming in.